Ito nga guys, medyo mainit. Nagpapawisan si Akits. Ayun, palabas na tayo kasi wala naman tayong or hindi naman tayo makakapunta doon. So, meron pa kaming ibang pupuntahan guys. Just wait and see. May mga karugtong to. So, i-discover natin today ang Bahrain. Kung ano yung medyo maganda-gandang puntahan. Hindi lang natin mapupuntahan lahat, pero may mga karugtong pa to. So, just subaybayan nyo lang po guys. Thank you! The grandstand of Formula One. The main tower are there. Thing is that guys, we are not allowed to go inside because during the COVID-19 is closed. So I just take a video like this. But you can see around, it's really nice guys. Just video, at least we can bring you guys around. And those are the grandstand also. Okay, and another tower here to be built. So a lot of changes actually guys, it's really nice. So again this is the Formula One in Bahrain. See guys, it's very nice around. So I wish we can go inside to see all the facilities, but unfortunately guys, it's not allowed because of COVID-19. So we are just outside and taking a look and taking a quick video for this tower. This tower, I've been there so many times. It is so nice inside, but now only outside we have to take videos. Oh, welcome to wildlife Al-Arin of Bahrain. See guys, ayun, welcome. Welcome Al-Arin. So ito yung entrance ng wildlife dito sa pare. Oh my goodness, look at this. Ayan, mga naka-preserve, mga pictures. Sorry guys, medyo magalaw. Ayan, ganda nila guys. Oh, entrance to ng ano, ng zoo dito sa Bahrain. Ah, kaya lang close na naman ang ating Al-Arin Zoo. Oh my god, hanggang gate lang tayo guys, pero that's okay. At least nakita nyo ang kagandahan ng entrance pa lang to guys. Ay, ang gulo, ang galaw ng sasakyan. Ayun o, may zebra, mayroong tiger, lahat na nandiyan sa loob. But unfortunately, again, ay close. See? Nakita nyo yan, guys. Naka-close ang kanilang gate. Naka-close ang gate. Ayan, ang laki ng kanyang ostrich. See? Wow. May monkey. Sayang. Hindi tayo makakapasok. Sarado ang gate dahil sa COVID-19. Okay. At least, guys, ginagawa ko tong random video na to para para kung may chance yung mga nandito sa Bahrain after COVID, then you can just come here and take your chance to get to see all the animals, all the views, and alam nyo kung paano puntahan or ano yung mga pupuntahan yung mga tourist spot dito sa Bahrain. Thank you, guys. Entrance pa lang to, guys, ng ano, Lotto Paradise. May mga ilaw-ilaw pa sila, guys. Naka-arc ang ilaw. Yan ang entrance papuntas doon sa main gate ng Bahrain Museum. Hindi, at least may idea kayo, guys, kung sakaling mapunta kayo dito sa Bahrain, may idea kayo na puntahan ito. 500 pills po ang bawat ulo sa entrance. Ang linis, guys, nakakatuwa. Ayan na. Endeavor's flower, ang sugat, ang ano, poinsettia. Poinsettia. Ang ganda ng palibot niya. Napaka-silent ng lugar na to. May idea kayo, guys, kung saan pupunta. Kasi ano, tourist, this is one of the tourist spot in Bahrain that you can come and visit. What is the antique items in Bahrain? You can see, guys, that is the Pokhareen Museum. Here we are. Okay, it's the Pokhareen Museum. Magaling. Okay, so this is it. Ayan, naka-art, naka-huy. Siguro yan, may history din yan. Yan ang nakabalandra dito. Tapos yan. So unfortunately, guys, hindi tayo makakapasok kasi now it's 5 o'clock in the afternoon. Medyo mainit pa, pero hapon na. So sarado na sila, guys. So thank you so much for watching. Thank you for watching.